Hello and welcome to the second lecture of the MATLAB simulation on power electronics converters. In the previous lecture, we discussed single phase, half wave, uncontrolled rectifier. Today, we will focus on the simulation and analysis of a single phase, full wave, uncontrolled rectifier. Series single phase, full wave, uncontrolled center tab rectifier. There are two main types of single phase full wave rectifier. Single phase full wave rectifier with center tab transformers and bridge rectifier. A full wave rectifier with a center tab transformer is shown in figure 1.4. Each diode works as a half wave rectifier, and the outputs of the two half wave rectifiers are combined to produce full wave rectification in the load. Figure 1.4 present the circuit diagram and the waveform of the input and output voltage and current. Second, single phase full wave rectifier with inductor input DC filter. Figure 1.5 shows a single-phase full-wave rectifier with inductive input DC filter and the voltage and current waveform. When the inductor LF is finite, the current through the inductor has a ripple component, as shown in the figure. And when the inductor's LF is infinity, the current through the inductance and output voltage will be constant. Third, single phase full wave uncontrolled bridge rectifier. Figure 1.6 show a circuit diagram and waveform of a single phase full wave bridge rectifier with resistive load. As shown in the circuit diagram, there are four diodes, D1, D2, D3, and D4, connected with a resistive load. During a positive half cycle, diode D1 and D2 are in conduction mode, and during a negative half cycle, diode D3 and D4 are in conduction mode. And figure 1.6 present a single phase full wave bridge rectifier, the circuit diagram, and the output and input waveform. To design and simulate the single phase full wave uncontrolled rectifier, we have to know the specification for this rectifier. We will now simulate this circuit using the following values. The primary voltage equal to 250 PRMS. The secondary voltage of a transformer equal to 12 volts. The load resistive equal to 0.5. The inductance 6.5 millihenry. And the operation frequency equal to 50 Hertz. Okay, then now let's go to MATLAB simulation window to do that.
Thank you.